finest players around. Going to be some beautiful football played today.
A lot of talk before the match about how these two will line up. Let's see what the managers have gone with. The home team has gone with a strong lineup here. They're playing a 4-4-2 formation. Off we go then. Let's hope for some goals then today. That's good link-up play.
Alaba with the clearance.
Well cut out. Passed well.
Finds his teammate.
The goalkeeper eases the pressure. Good clearance. He really got behind that.
Oh, confident defending. This is Crescito. Martial.
Good clearance there. Well cut out. Sends it long. Nice play.
Booted clear. Lucas in possession. Volleyed on. Suarez.
Really well played.
Alaba with the clearance. Ooh, quality defending there. Marcelo.
Sends it forward.
Llorente. And we're entering.
This game really hasn't ignited yet. Which team are going to step up?
They've made just one change for the second half.
So the second half underway. All to play for. And both teams more than capable of winning this.
Alaba with the clearance.
It's tight, but a good call by the referee's assistant.
Headed on. The ball played back. Here's Hermoso. Their passing has been so accurate.
Can he finish it?
Easy decision here. Let's see how this sub changes things. No player's gone into the book yet. A short goal kick there.
And that's cleared upfield then.
The striker picks it up. Poor tackle there.
Excellent defending to block the shot.
The ball's clear. Confident pass. Passed inside. Good distribution. Llorente. Here's Junior. Crescito. He's headed the ball forward.
Good ball.
This is Hazard. De Paul has the ball. Headed on. Marcelo.
That's good link-up play. More composure to get that shot on target.
Both time for a fresh pair of legs here then.
Beer. Llorente. He failed to connect with that tackle. Well cut out. And the referee blows the final whistle. It's a muted atmosphere today after a nervy performance by both teams. Oh, fantastic effort from him. Well deserved, the Man of the Match award.